Yeah, hit boy said right in the video on Spline and so trying to beat this shit.
Slow Sable down some. Arming civilians is not gonna fly in my town. not how you protect Forrester!
Damn gun all.
The spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency. Tiny bit safer. Nice job, Lee. You might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue.
some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. The trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one. Trail's gone cold. Vapor trail heads up that building. Down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? There should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. There must be some way to hit the lights. Let there be light. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in.
Norman. Violetta can't turn around without seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his booty pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless, how evil. If only they could be made to see the Norman I know. The man behind the mask.
Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses. Good old Rhino. My second favorite Russian. Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You are in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him.
Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have wrought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you were insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? UV bulb. Otto must have used this map to plan. It's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. Be a way to get that lamp on. Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it. But his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman. The villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most likely, Norman. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And why? Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased? Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast.
Oh, Martin. When I first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other? He's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum, using something called Icarus? Icarus, this is it.
Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced.
I'm Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
Electro, you really grew in prison, didn't you? Yeah, you got it. You know what? Forget I said anything.
While his guard's up. Need to stun or surprise him.
Spider-Man! I must break you.
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting! Almost! Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
A figure of you, a wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure.
Stay still!
One thing real quick.
accurately.
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need. And we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
Yuri. Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
Check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do my best.
Thanks, Miles. Give me my love, and be safe. There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a Scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you! Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with.
Dumbass.
I should have known that. Be safe for a minute. I need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. Nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Eclipta alba should be inside the greenhouse. There it is. Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind? My obsessions were always there. But the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility. Even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you. I miss you.
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I was really that important, why would you let me destroy myself?
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affecting your mind. There's the Eclipta Alba. It will buy me time, but I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, Brain.
How are you feeling, Spider? Raw panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking those interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Maybe I'm just the feeble screams of your dying brain.
Real or no? When I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac!
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Oh, but it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppress. You helped me break those chains.
I'm I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. Poison. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a fail at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop. I'm not giving up on you. Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest. Taming me, suffocating me. I will let my genius shine on its own.
Dumbass failed to fuck. Oh.
Don't think I didn't see.
There it is. The atrophy. Got the atrophy. Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab. I nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, man, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. Hallucinations.
I think not. You're in my domain. You're just like Osborne, trying to steal my genius. Everything that happens now is your fault. I knew you were laughing at me. All of you, behind my back. You begged me for salvation, but it will be too late! This is justice! Retribution!
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still, I'll show you.
Stop, maybe I can hit him! At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on!
You're a loser! All you'll ever be is a loser!
Can't let him get me. Maybe I can hit him.
The world is better off without you.
One down.
Some of you, everyone you ever met suffers.
It's like fighting internet trolls. Knock one down, another pops up.
Got it. I was your uncle.
Nice. A few more left.
Come on, what is that fucking going rushing us up for a ring?
Another one down.
Jeff Davis died because of you. You destroyed that whole family.
It was a literal guilt trip. Done for. Hope that's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the equipment I need. Decontamination a little too far. I better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. Still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.
This is Control. What's the situation in the meatpacking district? Checkpoint is active. Full battle rattle. Lethal force authorized.
MJ, hey, you mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
Not obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew was still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at least.
I never bothered to get my license. Well, not in the web swinging.
Be advised, fugitives are stealing supplies from emergency station. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Literally stealing food from hungry mouths. Even for felons, that's on the nose.
Take it!
Guys, portion control!
Oh, yeah. Do that and beat us.
Don't
worried.
Okay, I'm a little worried.
Thank you. I'm gonna tell everybody you're free. Show them what's what, Spider-Man. I'm gonna tell everybody you're free. You just
HR department.
Agents are just punching the clock, but man, are they starting to annoy me.
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our position in touchdown?
Operation Post is live. On alert for priority target.
Thank you.